Back for another tool review with the Thoughtful Carpenter. I know, seen so much of me recently. Anyway, I just picked up this, it's an Occidental leather vest, and a great company, 100% American made out west, I believe Oregon. Anyway, something I thought you guys should check out. I actually have to send in my current pouches to get some warranty work done on them, to get a new clip put on for my harness. Which they're taking care of free of charge. I just have to send it out to them. Amazing customer service. And this is going to be my new rig for a little while. And I figured for trim work, interior work, doing cabinetry, everything holds in really nice and tight, which I like. And I don't feel like I'm going to be scratching anything on the sides. Also, it's very adjustable. Apparently, I'm the skinny guy. And so I can really put on some layers. I can wear this outside. Wear it inside, it's fairly lightweight. I don't feel like I'd be sweating through it in the summer, even if I was working outside. So just saw something you guys might want to check out. The Occidental vest. Nobody's paying me for this. I bought this with my own money. I'm just super pumped to start using it. I feel like I'm a six shooter in the wild, wild west. So hopefully everybody has a good night, and peace out.